Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachmira.
In this podcast, tour to Namibia, Cricket Cranes set to play 250 overs and 4 T20s from 2nd to 7th April 2021. We must win at home. Coach Abdallah Mobiru rallies Uganda Cranes to beat Burkina Faso at home in AFCON qualifiers. Uganda senior national cricket side, the Cricket Cranes, are set for a five-day tour of Namibia this April. The team that has been undergoing training for the last 2 months will be trimmed to 14 this Friday.
The Cricket Cranes were supposed to go and visit India, Qatar, as has been the norm for the past 3 years. But unfortunately, they couldn't do that this year because of the travel restrictions in Qatar. Therefore, we needed to find other ways to test the team outside their familiar settings. And we were lucky that when we got in touch with Cricket Namibia, the need between the two of us was the same. And we agreed that the team can go there and visit and play a few games in Namibia.
Last month, Cricket Cranes spent a whole weekend in Entebbe strategizing for this year's engagements. Coach Lawrence Mahatlen will use the tour to test up-order batsman Ronak Patel and all-rounder Dinesh Nakrani, who joined the team from India recently.
The things that they've done to make sure they're ready for this trip is that the two guys from India, Ronak Patel and Dinesh Nakrani, have also joined the team. The coach wants to see what they can bring to the team. And then also to make sure that all the other guys who've been showing good form in the trial games are able to show that they can survive in the international cricket, and they can be able to come up with the necessary scores and wickets when needed, when required.
UCA recently awarded central contracts to the 14-man team to Namibia.
And we believe that it should help us prepare the team well. All of this is work that is geared towards the Challenge League B second round that will be in September in Jersey.
The lucky 14 to be selected will then enter bubble, as stipulated in the COVID-19 SOPs ahead of the trip. The biggest challenge for Uganda is the ICC Cricket World Cup Challenge League B in Jersey in September. However, their immediate focus is the upcoming tour to Namibia in April. Uganda Cranes interim head coach Abdallah Mobiru has hinted on the significance of the remaining two AFCON qualifiers at home against Burkina Faso and away to Malawi.
If all other factors remain constant, the most crucial game is against Malawi. We need to beat Burkina Faso, then Malawi beat South Sudan, then we have to get a point in Malawi at least to be able to qualify.
Abdallah Mobiru is in charge of the two games after FUFA asked head coach Jonathan McKinstry to step aside for lackluster performance in Chan last month.
There's a possibility of sealing it on Wednesday against Burkina Faso. So we are going to handle all games with a lot of care, but we need to get results from both games.
Uganda Cranes will play at St. Mary's Chitende for the second time, having played to a slim 1-0 win against South Sudan in 2020. Uganda went on to lose 1-0 to South Sudan in the return leg, thanks to a Tito Okello's long strike in Nairobi.
I think that speed lacked a bit when we played the last time we played in Chitende. We did show the speed we always showed when we were playing in Namboli. Okay, so something was lacking, but we've been trying to get ideas, and we've got some ideas from the players, and we are going to work on that. That winning speed, that winning character at home.
Uganda will confront Burkina Faso on Wednesday, 24th March 2021 at St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende.
It's not an easy game against Burkina Faso. I think we played against them. They were very competitive. They were really challenged us. But we have the potential, and we are only looking for that spirit we've always had when playing home.
Cranes will then travel away to Blantyre to play Malawi on 29th March 2021.
Very important, because a win at home will give us, will motivate us to go and get a point we need from Malawi at home, at away. So this win is very crucial. It is the one that is pushing us into the other game. Very crucial, and we are going to work so hard to make sure that we get it.
Uganda is second in Group B on 7 points, one behind leaders Burkina Faso. Malawi lies third with 4 points, while party spoilers South Sudan lie bottom with 3 points. A win on Wednesday 24th March will propel Cranes to a third straight qualification for AFCON finals.
That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimero.